All right, you're watching DefenseReview.com. We are back with Mike Full of Full Conceal. And he's got a sort of an interesting mag sight that's it's pretty cool. So please take us through it.
Yeah, sure. So this is the mag sight. What it is, it has actually backup sights on right here. And it also can hold a Glock double stack magazine. So on our platform here, it allows you to look through the sights, and in this way, if these electronics go out, you don't have to drop your gun and flip up any backup sights. You can go ahead and continue shooting, just transition your eyes a little bit lower, right, because you have these two sights here. It also has a spare mag, so if you need to swap that out, you can just hit this mag up here, put that in here, it's all free change. And it fits on any AR, you know, any Picatinny rail, so you can actually have it for example, this is an AR-9, a battle arm, so you can have the same type of, you know, top the system up here, and it functions the same. And you can, of course, raise this and, you know, adjust it so it sits lower or higher on your vision. But essentially, you have that sighting system already built in.
Very cool. Thank you, Mike. Really appreciate it. All right. You're watching DefenseReview.com at SHOT Show 2020.